Yeah. You've been talking about the Cowboys.
Like, what is this? You're claiming too many places. Hold on.
I can't be a Jalen Hurts fan.
Wait. Let me just finish my point. You got your nephew.
And now you're in an Eagles jersey? I can't be a Hurts fan.
You're like a junior high kid having an identity crisis. This is what happens in Calabasas.
You've been talking about the Cowboys. I have to remind the world he won a Super Bowl with Tampa Bay.
I can't support Hurts.
How many people are you supporting? Your shoulders must be heavy.
I don't see you wearing
that jersey.
Where's the jersey for your nephew? I ain't see you wearing that.
Don't worry. I'm going to rock that. As soon as he gets back on the field, I'm going to rock that. And, Molly, I know you guys got a show to do with us here.
Yeah.
But, damn. I mean, y'all going to the prom together or something?
I wish I got that. We leveled up. We got Carolina Blue, too. We know people are hating us because we continue to win.
So, we're just going to sit here.
They're still victory over Miami.
They got to be doing something.
Tar Heels. Tar Heels got that win over Miami. That's why they're sporting.
I've never seen this before. Y'all really look like y'all going to take pictures at Sears or something.
At Sears?
Yes, sir. That's where I used to get my car fixed all the time.
Obviously, I don't have to do that anymore.
But let's appreciate.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN Plus.